time. Was a dusty wooden box that I never noticed till that night. We set it on the table, carefully we opened up the top. Sister out in 62, half an hour from Hawaii. They went on vacation, the first time my daddy ever flew. And a pocket knife I gave him on Father's Day. Years ago I thought it had been lost. Yes, we always knew it, but I love you was hard for him to say. Some men show it easily, some just never seem to find a way. But that night I began to see the softer side of someone I had lost. Standing by his 1944 and a faded leather Bible he got when he was baptized. It's no